I'm Jennifer Myatt with Lexington's Division of Environmental Services. I'm standing here right by Midland Avenue, where this year you're going to see some construction happening. We're replacing over 5,500 feet of sanitary sewer line, so we're making the pipe bigger so that it's a better, more efficient system in this part of the city. But after that, the real fun starts. And Brandy Peacher from the mayor's office is here to talk about it. Hello, Brandy.
Hello, thanks for having me. We are talking about the Town Branch Commons. Town Branch Commons is what will be coming right after the Midland Avenue Sanitary Sewer Project is completed. Now, what is Town Branch Commons? It is a 3.2-mile linear park, is how we could look at this. It runs from 3rd Street at Isaac Murphy Memorial Art Garden, runs down Midland Avenue, around Vine Street, in front of Rupp Arena, and will eventually connect to the Town Branch Trail via the Town Branch Park, which is soon to come. So when this is all said and done, we will be finished with a 22-mile uninterrupted trail system. So you and I can get on our bikes at the Horse Park, ride the Legacy Trail into downtown, hop on the Town Branch Commons, and just continue that trail all the way out to Masterson Station. So I'm really excited about this project so that we can get out and about and connect everyone to each other in a variety of ways. And so it's not only just about the trail itself. We also have a lot of other components to this project that are very innovative and a step forward for Lexington. So what I'm talking about is we're connecting people to places. We're also helping our water infrastructure. We're doing a lot of components within this project, which will help gather the rainwater, will help treat that and put it back into this culvert system that we're talking about, that will lead to our creek system and be much more efficient and cleaner for our community. So there's a lot of pieces to this, also the history of our community. So if you don't know, Town Branch is what Lexington was established on. We were built upon the banks of the Town Branch Creek. And so once upon a time, there was a water source running down Vine Street. Unfortunately, it was covered over at one point in time. And so this project is a way for us to link back to our history, have this trail system that will tell the story of Lexington's history, illustrate how water can be cleansed and used in our community in a different way. And also, we'll get on our bikes and hop around downtown as well. So the time frame for this project is after the sanitary sewer project is complete, we'll break ground on the Town Branch Trail within downtown. So we don't know exactly which end we'll start at. It might be Isaac Murphy's end, it might be down to Rupp Arena, still yet to come. But we anticipate 2019 being under construction and that we complete this project by 2021. So grab your bikes, grab your walking shoes, and we'll head out on the trail together soon.
Thank you, Brandy.
Yeah.